Well, all brains, actually every brain on this planet, to some extent, is wired to make predictions about what's going to happen next based on what's happened in the past, right? So brains are not wired to react to things in the world. They're wired to predict. It's metabolically efficient to predict. Physiologically, most of the systems, the biological systems we have in the body are predictive systems now.